2, what up? Right now we got Nasty C 031. You sure this was requested by my boy. Level Up with Lee, shout out to her. You know what I'm saying? Y'all really fuck with her, dog, cause whenever she comments something, she had like damn near 30 likes, you know what I'm saying? So shit. I had to do it, you know what I'm saying? I got one more Nasty C song I think I'm gonna do. Hold on, let me look at the list real quick. Let me look. Yeah, I just got one more after this. So, I got a song that I just released called Together. I surprised a lot of y'all like I knew I was. Not on no cocky shit, because I appreciate the love, you know what I'm saying? That's the most likes and comments I done got on a song I done released, period. You know what I'm saying? So, of course, I appreciate that, but... I say shit that's not popular, you know what I'm saying? My opinion. Not all my opinions you're gonna agree with. And what comes with opinions that y'all don't agree with comes with harsh comments sometimes. And some of y'all be like, man, you must can't rap. Or you're a rapper, you know, it's all that crazy shit, so. But, you know, I appreciate y'all though. To sum it all up in a nutshell, the link of my song will be in the description below. Y'all can check that out and y'all can be the judge of that. But don't be on no hating shit, you know what I'm saying? To dislike it, just dislike it. If you like it, you like it. If you don't, that's cool. Just, you know what I'm saying? Go back to my reactions. But shit, anyways, Nasty C, I ain't gonna hold y'all hostage no more. Y'all be like, man, your intro long as fuck. But, you know, I'm gonna cut it short.
Now, so you was able to hide in other countries where we didn't see you, we didn't hear you. You can't hide anymore. Nasty C just opened the gates.
I'm from OD1, I rep it fucking Zen. Teeth don't freeze like bitch, don't take another stitch. Not my problem that you wasn't heaven sent.
Hi, he said, he touched my lunch, touched my money. You know what I'm saying? Hey, I like that. I be catching some stuff. I don't catch everything because, you know, my mind ain't built for that. What I mean by not saying I'm slow, I'm saying like I really don't care for bars on top of bars on top of bars. Especially this day and age, because us in America, we pass that shit. You know what I'm saying? So, I already told y'all that shit. If you know me, you know that. But some people don't. They want to act delusional and shit, but.
Better, can't you tell? Ooh, shit. I'm doing better, can't you tell? Ooh, shit. I just overused my visa.
And I don't want to, like, when people, you know, if you. But like I was saying, if you like conscious rap, if you like bars on top of bars on top of bars, ain't nothing wrong with that. But shit, me. When I'm in the car, I don't wanna, you know what I'm saying? Oh shit, what did he say? He said this. I'm a fucking wreck trying to figure out what the fuck, you know what I'm saying, what the bar mean and shit. Like, I don't wanna do that. I just wanna ride, vibe out, and you know what I'm saying? That's just me. And if you disagree with it, you just disagree with it. That's cool. We're not supposed to agree with every single thing. And if we do, that's a problem. I just be talking, but shit.
Real O and E, I represent it. My kicks are costly, but I got them on they net. Wait a second, in the hills, that's my object. Bitch, I came up from the dust and the mud. Sir, I get up, take a bus, go to hustle. Please forgive us, we came from nothing, it was rough. What you mean, take the crust and the crumbs? What the fuck, I want all the bread and the spread. Until then, I won't rest. Guess who just fled from itchy beds to a pit? Yes, I was stressed and depressed. Now I'm blessed and I don't forget to send the check back to my nest. I'm from OD1, I rep it fucking Zen. Take down freeze like bitch, don't take another stitch. Not my problem that you wasn't heaven sent. Bliss, check. Oh shit, you know my daddy raised me well. Oh shit, touch my lunch, I ring your bell. Oh shit, I'm doing better, can't you tell? Oh
take it serious. Now I got a minute in it. I got me a vision and committed to defending it. Spitting must be in my lineage. Oh shit, me and my dog, we predicted this. We spoke this shit to existence.
Yeah, yeah. Shit. You got to. You got, man, it's gonna be some days where you get discouraged. Yeah, you human. But shit, you gotta continue to be like, yeah, this gonna happen. I'ma give me that car. You know what I'm saying? This shit gonna happen. I'ma give me that career. I'ma give me that degree. Whatever you pursuing, you just gotta, you know what I'm saying? And if you feel like, if you're around a group of friends, and you feel like if you talking about your dreams and all that shit, and you feel bad about that shit, because how much you talk about it or whatever, and if you feel bad about this shit, you need some new friends. It means you hang around some motherfuckers who don't want to better themselves. Or they think everything's just gonna come to them. You know what I'm saying? You don't need to be around that.
Every day, we was consistent. To set it straight, we fucking magicians. When they told us dream was something we could live with, more realistic. What you mean? I don't follow, and I get it. I was on, I was buzzing, I was starving. Rappers calling, I responded. I was certain, I had purpose. I was nervous, I was scared. But the city that I live said I had to represent. Chase don't freeze like
bitch, don't take them on the
step. That you wasn't said.
Did you see what he just did on this mic? I don't care where you from in the world. When you come here, you gotta be a hyena.
Yeah. I know that sway in the background.
Rehabmusic.com.
Yeah, that's sure hard, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to Nasty C. Shout out to South Africa. Shout out to all my subscribers. You know what I'm saying? Like the video if you like the video. Hopefully I convinced you to subscribe to your boy. You know what I'm saying? Cause I put my all into this shit. And I hope it's clear as day. But this probably gonna be my last video for today. I know I just said that I got another Nasty C, but I'm gonna do that tomorrow. Which tomorrow is Friday. And I told y'all, if y'all pay attention to my little community, little tab, I told y'all I'm gonna have a lot videos for y'all by Saturday, so I'm still on pace for that. But I'ma fuck with y'all tomorrow. I'ma post these videos and shit. It's probably, what time is it? It's 9:00 PM, so it's probably like 2:00 where y'all at right now. So when y'all wake up, fuck with your boy. So I love y'all. Check out my video and like the video, and check out my song and like it. And I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. I swear to God, I won't be doing this without y'all. I'm out of here.